Hey guys, we're out here at the pond again, checking on the birds, and this is the second day in a row that one of the birds are missing. So, we're really worried about it. I'm not sure whether they maybe go off to look for another spot for after the baby. I don't know. We just don't know. So if you guys do know if it's normal for one to be gone for a bit, let us know. And we'll talk to you later. Bye.